A simple ceremony in London's Westminster Cathedral is enough to welcome the first three Anglican bishops who have turned to the Catholic Church. The bishops Andrew Burnham, Keith Newton, and John Broadhurst will be ordained Catholic priests on January 15th. This is the first step towards the establishment of an ordinariate in London, which will host more than 600 Anglicans who are expected to follow these bishops.